Yes. Gracias. A ver si es verdad.
Huge GM.
So, if you, so like about the Discord, just keep Discord on the line, or, yeah, just keep Discord on the line at home. Same when you put it on. So, we, and like, so, Mojo knows to a target call, right?
Okay.
Or else, it's, like, you can get 10 times more value out of it to communicate that the line has it. At some point.
prices for it? Run.
Soft reset.
I'm gonna grab pharmacy at this corner.
Thank you.
If I'm being blunt, which all know I am, the first half is because you guys had zero target calling whatsoever. The entire team was silent. Like, literally everyone. Your guys' defense phase is because you guys, A, first off, I'm not sure you guys know how to play Snokes. Fun fact, D.Va's not played in Snokes. I should be playing Lizard.
Diva right now.
Diva's not played in stunts at all. When you just take out Diva, put it in May. The next piece of that is after you guys swap to at the end, you guys swap to him and to Stahl. The problem is you didn't swap back.
Yeah, I was thinking about that, but then like I have my own. I mean, I know it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. No one died to it.
But like every time I died, we were like, the car was getting pushed, and we never messed up. So I was just worried that we weren't having it.
Okay. So, also, when on that last push, you guys didn't even swap the stall at all. You know, you guys need to be swapping the stall.
Isn't it always going to be different?
No, usually main tank goes all. Diva's usually still fine for stall. No? Diva's usually still fine for stall. DM can prolong her life. Usually Bald Eagle made it first, stuff like that.
Okay.
First subs, it's usually subs that get back like more early ceiling for the most part.
So are you there?
Yes.
Okay.
So I mean as far as that goes, that's kind of what that's at. I'm still not entirely sure this team is worth scrimming. Well,
9, 10, part, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Push up
if your knees are making it worse. Get your ass up against that wall. We want to start over. Quit getting in trouble at school. Get your butt up against that wall. I am not playing.
On top of that,
10, 11, 12, 13. Get your hands off your knees.
It's not like it's a close game, to be honest.
16, 17.
No offense.
18, 19, 20. Are we kicking at school anymore? Are we getting in trouble at school anymore? No.
I mean, if you guys want to just brain dead beat your head against a wall, that's fine. That's all you're gonna be doing. You guys can't play goats into this team. You guys can't play dive into this team. And you guys definitely can't play slime villains into this team. So what's there to play? You guys can't play combo into this team. For this next map, I'm gonna be shuffling because I want you to focus on your off tank duties. It seems your off tank duties are lacking because you're thinking about shuffling.
Honestly,
we have to see what method is first.
That's like a thing. Yeah, we should be.
Well, go ahead, Rob. I resolve.